all of my growing up years, I read all the movie magazines, and I always saw the coconut grow just what you're chronicling in your book. And I would see, you know, all the people that I liked were showing up at the coconut grove. And then my husband loved architecture, and he was quite interested in seeing the ambassador for architectural reasons. I just wanted to see if any of the ghosts were still hanging around.
That's what it felt like. It was haunted.